Breaking news out of Nigeria. Multiple media outlets are reporting more than 200 Nigerian girls have been kidnapped by a militant Islamist group. Sources say the girls were taken from school and their release will not come until the militant's own jailed fighters are freed. Search and rescue efforts are underway, and U.S. officials have confirmed what they now call their mission, and I quote, to bring back our girls. I'm LeShea Agnew. Stay with us as we continue to bring you the latest news and updates on this developing story.
Life turned upside down, and I started to cry.
Now it's time for, us to take a stand, across the sea, across the land.
And if you agree, then sing along with me. Until they all free. Let your voice be heard for our girls to be free.